Well, we're moving on up, to the east side, to a deluxe apartment in the sky. We're moving on up, to the east side. We finally got a piece of the pie.
Hi, I'm George Jensen, lead pastor at ECOG. Thank you so much for watching. Here I am in my busy office taking a break today, watching YouTube. In particular, I'm watching an old rerun of The Jeffersons. For those of you that remember this show, or if you've seen the reruns, you'll know that in the opening song they sing about moving on up. Well, this Sunday here at ECOG, we're going to recognize many who are moving on up. First of all, at the 8 o'clock and the 10:15 services, we're going to be recognizing our graduates. That is, those that have recently graduated from high school or college. We're going to honor them at both services. And at our 10:15 service, we're going to be recognizing those students in our Sunday school that are being promoted from one class to the next. They, too, are moving on up. So we sure hope that you can join us this Sunday as we honor and recognize many who are moving on up. Regarding the other events here at ECOG this weekend and beyond, let's take a look at what we have on the clipboard. Again, this Sunday, we have worship at 8 and 10:15 a.m., and we're going to be wrapping up our message series, Increase Our Faith. This final message has the theme of exercise it, meaning exercise our faith, and the title of the message is Faith the Challenge, from Hebrews chapter 12, verses 1 to 3. At 9, we won't be having Sunday school, but we will be having a vacation Bible school showcase where anyone is welcome to come in and tour TimeLab VBS ahead of time, and we're going to give you a continental breakfast as well. Also, looking ahead, be aware that this Monday, June 11th, kicks off our vacation Bible school experience, and that will continue through Friday evening from 6 o'clock to 8:30 p.m., So if you haven't registered your children yet, those that are age 4 up through 6th grade are welcome to come. We would love to have them for our Vacation Bible School Time Lab. It'll be a wonderful experience for those children that are a part of it. Well, that's about all that we have for this episode of What's Up at ECOG. Again, we sure hope that you can join us this Sunday as we recognize those who are moving on up. And if you haven't done so yet, think about sending your kids to Vacation Bible School. We're sure that they'll be blessed. As always, we believe that God has called us to be a lighthouse of His, guiding people to salvation and preparing people to face the storms of life. Won't you please join us and be blessed?